God everything. Tell God what you need and thank Him for all He has done. His peace will guard your hearts and minds as you live in Christ Jesus. Dear brothers and sisters, now we are going to meditate a few scriptures. Psalm chapter 4 verses 8 says like this, "In peace I will lie down and sleep, for you alone, Lord, make me dwell in safety." Proverbs chapter 3 verses 24 says like this, "When you lie down, you will not be afraid. When you lie down, your sleep will be sweet." Psalm chapter 3 verses 5 says like this, "I lie down and sleep, I wake again, because the Lord sustains me." Psalm chapter 91 verses 4 to 5 says like this, "He will cover you with His feathers, and under His wings you will find refuge. His faithfulness will be your shield and rampart. You will not fear the terror of night, nor the arrow that flies by day." God bless you all. God be with you. Good night. Have a sound sleep.